You too have a pact beast. What is your name?
Ariosh.
You surrendered your womb.
Tell me, are there any children here?
Fear not, they have been evacuated.
So there are none here. A pity. They're so sweet. But an adult will suffice.
Get back, elf!
Om galek ne alepre natila. Om galek ne alepre natila. This lock spell will hold her, but for how long I cannot say. I will take her with me for her own good, as well as for others around her.
So this is what you call human kindness?
Dragon grows stronger, and as pact partner, you too grow stronger, Caim. To reach the Empire's lands, it seems you must pass through this narrow gorge.
Thank you.
dragon is not here, but something else. Acknowledge only those that you wish to kill. I feel we have passed this way more than once before.
Hmm.
such a place.
It's all right. It will be better soon. No. No. You can't die now. Siri. Oh, Siri. My beautiful child. Oh, I love only you.
Mother? Mother? Are you sleeping? Father won't move. Mother? Mother? I'll kiss you and then you'll wake up. Right?
Mother, what is it? What's wrong? Why don't you answer me? Wake up, please, wake up! You loved just me, didn't you? Just me. Only me. Only me.
There's no one left in our village. Mother and father aren't even here.
Golem, it was you who led us here.
You'll go to the place where the cult is? Take me too. They took my sister.
Golem. You made a pact with this child?
Siri, the law. Siri, small. Here is dangerous. I go too.
I gave all my time to Golem. He said he'd be my friend if I did that.
Do you understand what it means to give away all your time? Others will age and die, but you will never grow, never pass on. You will be alone, a child.
I won't be alone. Golem will be with me. Besides, I became the little hero. Do you know that story? My mother used to tell it to me.
More myths. Why are humans so quick to hide from truth in castles made of clouds? Even Golem feels pity. Well then, let us go to the Empire!
Caim, you can do it! The goddess is waiting for you!
Speak not the Watchers. Draw not the Watchers. Write not the Watchers. Sculpt not the Watchers. Sing not the Watchers. Call not the Watchers' name. What is this?
I can see it. The forest. A flame.
And where are you looking?
Is this the forest of the seal? The Empire has invaded. What shall we do?
Suffer guilt over your brother's death. Forgive yourself. Thank you.
still safe. Perhaps. The forest is burning! Quickly! The forest of the seal is under attack! Should be two.
Caim speak to them. They will lay down their swords.
I cannot lie in this narrow place. Now go on foot.
Garrison soldiers are all conscripts. Caim, do not slaughter them so mercilessly!
Soldiers are soldiers. Do not forget who is your enemy.
They are so powerless. Yet your sword spares none. Your heart is black. I cannot raise my weapon against such children. Caim, please, no more. We cannot. Soldiers are mere child conscripts. Please, show them mercy.
Become the Empire's puppets. The Empire brings hell to Earth.
It's impossible. I cannot continue. Stop. Please stop. Stay away.
even by the standards of the Empire. They are truly horrible.
Leonard, gather your strength for the task.
I am weak. Let us do this. These are the killing fields.
Someone help me! We've done the wrong!
What'll you do about the bodies? Stab them again?
I shall give them a burial.
You have time for such luxuries? Well, do you? Do you? Do you?
Please help me. I'm afraid.
Peace now. It is all over. Just like my brother. His voice.
Leonard, what are you doing?
He is just a child. What?
You fool!
Fool! A masterpiece of a fool!
Oh.
she'll make them regret such a cowardly attempt.